Hello everyone, how's it going? Well, I suppose it's more nighttime. Well, how's it going? Why is... Hold on. There we go. Oh, let's fix that. That's the ticket. Right.
There you are.
So we're gonna try and get through just the winter portion here. See if we can finish this up rather quickly.
He heard that. Hold it steady. Gotcha.
And hit this deer again without it running off.
is this place? Oh, great. Everything's cool. This place is not creepy at all.
There's our deer.
Who's there? Come out!
Hello? We just want to talk.
Any sudden moves and I put one right between your eyes. Ditto for buddy boy over there. What do you want?
Name's David. This here's my friend James. From a larger group. Women, children. They're all very, very hungry.
So am I. Women and children. All very hungry, too.
Well, maybe we could, trade you for some of that meat there. What do you need? Weapons? Ammo? Clothes?
Medicine! Do you have any antibiotics?
We do. Back at the camp. You're welcome to follow us.
I'm not following you anywhere. Buddy boy can go get it. He comes back with what I need. The deer is all yours. Anyone else shows up...
You put one right between my eyes.
That's right.
Two bottles of the penicillin and a syringe. Make it fast. Go on.
I'll take that rifle.
Of course.
Back up.
Tense.
It's probably gonna be a while. You, mind if we take some shelter from the cold?
Bring him with us.
There. You know, you really shouldn't be out here all on your own.
I don't like company.
I see. What's your name?
Why?
Look, I understand it's not easy to trust a couple of strangers. Whoever's heard, you clearly care about them. I'm sure it's gonna be just fine.
We'll see. Gun?
Sorry. Hey, I'd really like my rifle back now.
No, you have your pistol.
Hope you know how to use that thing.
I've had some practice.
No matter what, we have to keep them out. Let's hope they don't find him. Cover the windows.
Okay.
There it is!
Brandon, you're a better shot with that thing than I am. Give me a hand with this.
Nothing over here. There's a whole lot of them coming at us.
Yeah, I see them.
Over here.
On top of this thing. Come on.
Nothing over here.
Hand killed me?
Fucking
that even happened?
Come on!
Ow.
set foot in this place.
Great.
It's clear. This way.
Right behind you.
How are you holding up?
You don't need to worry about me.
All right. Stay close.
Hey, kid, you all right?
I'm fine.
More flickers.
Get out of there!
See how stealthy we can do this. Oh, that was like that. Cool. Oh, man.
Oh!
door's this way. That was so close. We need to get up there. There. That ladder could work.
Here. Come here. Boost me up.
Ready?
Mm-hmm. Yeah. You be quick. Keep a lookout for those things.
I know.
Come on, kid. We need to find a way out of here.
Yeah, no shit. Jeez. Looks like someone already fought those things and lost.
Looking for these boys.
Doesn't matter. Grab the gear. I'll look for anything. Keep your eyes open for anything we can use.
See anything?
How on earth did they use this building?
So what do we do?
We hold our ground.
Is there any other choice?
Get ready.
It doesn't feel like it.
Stay focused. We'll make it. Here come more!
How many of these things are there?
Just keep at it.
We killed all of them?
Oh, don't sound so disappointed.
More like disbelief.
I'll check the bag.
Listen.
No infected.
What'd I tell you? All right, let's head on back. Check on that buck of ours. Well, you handled yourself pretty nice back there.
I'd say we make a pretty good team.
We got lucky.
Lucky? No. No such thing as luck.
Now, you see, I believe that everything happens for a reason.
Sure.
I do. And I can prove it to you. Now, this winter has been especially cruel. A few weeks back, I sent a group of men out a nearby town to look for food. Only a few came back. They said that the others had been slaughtered by a crazy man. And get this, he's a crazy man traveling with a little girl. You see, everything happens for a reason.
Whoa.
Don't get upset. It's not your fault. I'm just a kid. James, lower the gun.
No way, David. I'm not gonna let her go.
Lower the gun. give her the medicine.
The others won't be happy about this.
Yeah, well, that's not your concern.
Move the fuck out of the way.
You won't survive long out there.
I can't protect you.
No, thanks. Let's get out of here. Joel? Oh. I only managed to get a little bit of food. But I did get this. Move your arm. I'm gonna draw them away from here. I'll come back for you.
Come on. Are we even trapped here? Track down the fucking street. fell down the hill somewhere. I don't think. Right there, by the horse.
Search out here. You guys, check out the cabin.
Thank you.
Nature track. Okay, that should get me out of here. You got this, Ellie. Okay. Don't fall in the water. Don't fall in. Oh, shit. Thing is blocking me. Here we go. Jeez. Hang in there, Joel.
okay?
Oh, shit! Show yourself.
Motherfucker. How do I get out of here? I don't want to get trapped in here. Where's the way out?
On this side of the lot. You're gonna pay for that.
Not cool.
Where's the way out?
He's on this side of the lot. Damn.
Yeah.
Oh, shit.
The exit.
feeling?
Super.
Here. You should eat. I know you're hungry. You've been out for quite some time.
What is it?
It's deer.
With some human helping on the side?
No. No, I promise. It's just the deer meat.
You're a fucking animal.
It's awfully quick to judgment. Considering you and your friend killed how many men?
They didn't give us a choice.
And you think we have a choice. Is that it? You kill to survive. And so do we. We have to take care of our own, by any means necessary.
So now what? You gonna chop me up into tiny pieces?
I'd rather not. Please tell me your name.
You're so full of shit.
On the contrary, I've been quite honest with you. Now I think it's your turn. It's the only way I'm going to be able to convince the others.
Convince them of what?
That you can come around. You have heart. You're loyal. And you're special.
Oh.
What am I supposed to tell the others now?
Ellie.
What?
Tell them that Ellie is the little girl that broke your fucking finger!
How did you put it? Tiny pieces. See you in the morning, Ellie.
Ellie?
Where'd she run off to? Where is she?
Coward.
Nothing.
What about you?
Nothing here either. Keep looking. I'll look around over here.
Gotcha, asshole. Finish him off!
Hold him still!
Here. Now,
No, girl.
Fuck!
Focus, right here. I'll pop your goddamn knee off. The girl.
She's alive. She's David's newest pet.
Where?
In the town.
Now you're gonna mark it on the map. And it better be the same exact spot your buddy points to. Mark it.
It's right there. You can verify it. Go ask him. Go on. I tell you, I ain't lying. I ain't.
Fuck you, man. He told you what you wanted. I ain't telling you shit.
That's all right. I believe it.
No, wait! Damn.
Wakey. Come on.
Let's go! Stop!
I warned you.
I'm infected!
Really?
So are you. Right there. Roll up my sleeve. Look at it!
I'll play along.
What'd you say? Everything happens for a reason, right?
What the hell is that? She would have turned by now. It can't be real.
Looks pretty fucking real to me.
I need a gun.
All right, we're going to stop it here for tonight. Thanks everyone for watching. We'll see you next time. We'll come back then. All right.